So welcome back to Aaron's travel vlog. We're here in Prague.
Oh, this is Camel Kid.
This is episode 2. Aaron fucked up the first episode since he got mugged on the first night in Mallorca, but never mind. These things happen.
We need to find out where we're getting our keys from.
Yeah. You are?
We can't ring it now, can we?
Why not?
What?
Why not?
We'll check in at 2.
Yeah. So if we ring it now, she can turn up at 2? At the earliest?
Yeah, that's what I was going to say, yeah.
Yeah. Oh my god, do you reckon I can use my privilege card at that Costa?
You'll go for the drink. What? You'll ring it.
Yeah, we'll ring her. We'll see if she can turn up for 2.
Yeah.
And then go from there. So what do you think about Prague so far?
I haven't seen it.
Here we go. That caramel blend's got like apple. Got some nuts. There we go. So we're in Prague. It would be absolutely gorgeous if it wasn't for the rolling thunder that is Aaron's fucking travel bag. Underway to pick up the keys for the apartment. There we go. 202, 201. So we've made it inside. And now we're just trying to find our room. Yeah. It's going to be right at the top. Yeah, there's a lift.
Oh,
that we've neglected.
Nice doors. Nice doors.
Not taking too much flight to that. Tell you what though, can you imagine the view?
I need to quit smoking.
Fucking asthmatic. Oh shit. 6 it is. Oh fuck.
Nice one. Funny thing is, right, this gets stuck with fucked because none of us know check.
Live blogging, trapped in an elevator.
Ooh.
Day 3, I've shit myself.
Am I? I thought it was on the alarm then. I'm like, oh,
oh shit. 601. Worth a try. Oh,
good.
Hello. Oh, yeah, to be fair, though, it did say it came with like kitchen and stuff.
We've got a fucking. We've got a washing machine. Well, a bit coming around here.
So we've got a TV. So is it just the one bed? No, there's three beds. Tell you what, right, I have always wanted to stay in a hotel right at the top.
Just for the view?
Yeah. Oh, and you get a little English box thing.
British.
Yeah. Union Jack. Right. Then, ooh. It's a big bath. Grab that, sir. Oh, yes. Oh.
Big enough for you. Spot on.
Rub-a-dub-dub. And did you see as well?
Look what each bed comes with.
Oh, piss off.
Towels.
Oh, God.
Alright, so what are we doing? Shower? Yes, wait, it's fuck.
I'm just coming up four flights of stairs, what do you expect?
Skip the last two. No, that's just Aaron's face.
What kind of stuff for uni?
Well, I was looking, you know, I said I might be able to go to a bit better one because I got better, good grades.
Yeah.
Well, one of the two, University College London, it didn't have English, basically. It didn't have any vacancies on its English course. King's, right? King's College London. They don't have any vacancies for English, but it has a section of its website where it says anybody that gets A star A or above, like they can, what does it say here? If you get A star A in your A levels or above, we will consider you for a place on any of our courses starting in September.
Nice.
Yeah.
Great. Yeah, 4 stars. Yeah, because it's a hotel as well.
Yeah. It seems like a bigger hotel, I'm surprised.
Quiet.
Yeah, who the other one do
it? It says it's usually quiet this time and then it picks up around 6.
Oh, yeah.
That really hurts, because you got like this alcohol rub at work you used to wash your hands. Yeah. I didn't know I had this split until it was like... Also, you get knives and forks. Just use it. this thing, isn't it?
Chin-chin.
You know when you get your headphones tangled?
Yeah.
Thalja. Oh, Jesus.